Bonjour à tous et bienvenue sur leçon 4, lesson 4, comment Miss How saluer Miss Greeting. Ok, it means how to greet. It means in this lesson we will learn how to greet in French language according to different timing. Ok, comment saluer, how to greet. Ok, downside you can see les salutations means the greetings. And what are greetings? The words which we use to greet someone. So whenever we meet someone, we say hello, good evening, good morning. So all these things, all these words comes into the category of greetings. So we have greetings in French. So the first one is bonjour. Bonjour. Okay, bonjour, it means hello or hi. Even we use this greeting for saying good morning. Okay, good morning. Okay, this is a general and basic French greeting, and French people use this greeting most of the time. Okay, bonjour, good morning, or hello. And remember one thing, this is while saying, while using in the sense of hello, this is a formal greeting. What is formal? When we are talking to someone who is a stranger, or when we are greeting someone who is on higher post, okay, our boss, okay, our parents, so we say bonjour. Okay, then next one, bon après-midi. Bon après-midi. Remember one thing and we link to this A. That's why bon après-midi, which means good afternoon. Good afternoon. Bon après-midi. Okay. Even during this time, generally, you can see here, generally, French people say bonjour during afternoon. Then bonsoir. Bonsoir, which means good evening. Okay, remember one thing, bon is good, soir is evening. Okay, in the same way, bon is good, jour is day. Okay, you can break the words if you have problem. Then the last one, bonne nuit. There will be liaison, bonne nuit, which means good night. Okay, now moving to second page. En général, on ne dit pas bon après-midi, on dit bonjour. So, during afternoon, okay, generally, we don't say good afternoon, we say bonjour, okay. During afternoon, French people generally says bonjour instead of bon après-midi. Okay, so now as we have already learned the timing, so see, il est 6 heures, it is 6 o'clock du matin, matin means morning, okay, early morning, matin means, okay, so il est 6 heures du matin, on dit means we say bonjour, okay, next one, il est 6 heures du soir. It is 6 o'clock in the evening. Soir means evening. Soir means evening. On dit, we say bonsoir. Next, il est 10 heures. It is 2 o'clock. On dit, bon après-midi. It is 2 o'clock and we say bon après-midi. Good afternoon. It is 2 o'clock. Okay. we say